great in the past, and it's going to be great again. This time, it's going to be a cracker of a game. And leave your thoughts for that in the comments. Essendon or Fremantle by how much, or a draw. Here's the ladder after round 9. Things are starting to shape up now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so then you guys will be notified when more videos come out. That's it for me now, guys. See you for next week for more tips. Bye, guys. Fireflies out.